Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the
Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
Gondola's launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
To pay the bill. All right, let's not get happy.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Hey, I heard you fellas take just like chickens! Quite a lot of up there. Sniper rifles.
What's the matter, you mongrel? Scared?
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car, coming up!
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Thank you.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
This is my last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
How's it going, you two?
So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now.
Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Ooh.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
Sight for sore eyes.
The Covenant has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. Hey, there are honor guards all over this place. I'll be back. Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time.
Can you pretend to have some honor, human?
There are honor guards. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. Take him out!
Reject! Surely you can do better than that! Whoa!
The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is not your grave.